Speak up, boy, before I lay in here.
There's three of them. Two is men.
And inside?
Just an old white woman.
You sure now?
But she got a shotgun.
Yeah. You boys try not to piss yourselves.
Money's what that is.
That nigger's worth $600, and you ain't. You owe that boy an apology.
I'm sorry, Burrell. For...
Don't tell me.
I got three rolls. Pay me first. Last time you ain't pay me.
Make sure your uncle shares that.
Thank me.
Thank you, Marcus.
You don't need to be counting, boy. When I provide when no one else did, welcome to set out on your own. Go on now, feed them niggas.
It's your time. Dusty.
I got something for you. Name of the man you're looking for is Nate.
He's digging graves for the Federals near Petersburg. About 3-4 nights from here by foot. I don't reckon I'd be welcome any place near.
And the nigga just gonna happily walk himself back south.
Well, they buried his brother not 2 months ago down in Leesville. News they made it up there. He'll think of something.
How about you give me 50 for the boy? In case I don't make it back. Even if I do, it'd be yours. You can cook 10 horses.
But you keep the boy. Might need him. Besides, you do this right, you're gonna need help carrying all that gold. A lot of country between here and there. And to the north and south of either place. Not west. And if a man don't want to be found, there's many places he can go. Where you can go. If you don't bring this nigger back exactly how I say, I'll find you and put you in the ground, along with the boy and everybody else you ever knew.
Wake up. Why are we going so far if we just want to run away?
Leave your hair if you don't like it. Makes no difference.
Why can't you just...
Money's why. And this one's worth more than them other three put together.
I'll take that. To live here.
I'll just keep quiet and listen. When we get back with him, we stay the last night. When we get back with him, we stay the last night here. Now you get up, you go get Burrell before that nigga wakes. Now they're not a mile that way, and I don't want no talking about how you've been here before and none of that shit. Understand? Good. Home.
get down on the ground. Lay down there.
What?
Boy, get down on that ground like you sleeping. Now get up and get out that door. So I can't hear you.
Again.
You went to sleep, so you hear everything.
God damn it, boy. Again.
Got a knife or something, we gotta take it from him while he's sleeping. This ain't like sneaking out the other night when they were scared and they ain't had nowhere else to go. This one's something else.
Your name Nate, sir? I'm Will, from... That's Michael Marcus. From around Leesville. We come on account of your brother, Samuel. He got consumption. He ain't well. Say he ain't gonna last long.
Can't go back down there.
Your brother said he wants to see you before he goes. He asked us to tell you that.
How'd you find me?
The brother heard you was here. I don't know how.
When was this?
3 days back.
And you just took it upon yourself to deliver the word?
His master, Charles, tasked with it. And will be paid. See, he ain't got long. He just wants to see you. Should we tell your brother something? About why you ain't come back for him?
Yeah, from Leesville. He in a bad way? I'll see to it when I can.
We should all head back together.
Can we join the baggage?
The tour, you make it up here on your own?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I think you can make it back down on your own, too.
Well, it won't be a bother. Besides, I came all this way for you.
We'll leave before sunup. And we'll stay off the roads. I can't be alive with foolish children. Now go on.
You want my advice? We'll make it in 3 days as we head up to the
Don't want your advice.
Well, you need it, honored bastard.
You headed that way?
Yeah.
You weren't gonna take it the path you want.
Marcus are the best way. You ain't got nothing to worry about. You ever seen a cannon shoot off? I've heard them lots. Just never seen them.
Didn't your mom ever teach you to shut up and listen sometime?
I never knew my mama. So how long has it been since you ran off north?
I ain't run away.
Too much for you to be carrying, boy.
My father gave me that.
I don't give a damn who gave it to you.
I ain't spending it till I see him next.
Yeah. Keep on rubbing that thing. Shine it up. You rub that thing half as good as you was rubbing your Johnson last night. It'll shine right up. Might even blind a man.
He lying.
Hell, he could rub the eagle right off the back of that coin till it's smooth. At least he's good at one thing.
I was professional at his age.
Thank you.
They stuck on your back. Why they stick like that? Don't serve no purpose.
It's a seed. That way they travel further than they could on their own.
But why do they...
You wearing me out, boy.
Well, I just...
Shh, shh, shh. Hit it.
Nah, what's it sound like?
Keep listening. Be real quiet.
Why are you taking him back to Burrell if he ain't run away?
What? He owe Burrell money. And they might have to rough him up to get it. So stop getting all friendly with him.
Maybe he'll just pay up so he won't have to.
He made his choices. And don't forget what we stand to collect. Tonight. He try and sneak out in the night. See how good he sleeps.
Boy, you better get up and get some more. Cracking teeth. And this nigga eating pork? Yeah. The old man can share.
You're right.
What's it like digging for the Federals? It don't seem no different from digging for a master down south.
You see me, I said a man's permission to leave. You work hard, you're your own man. I don't need no one and no lookout for no one.
Marcus and I look out for each other. Ever since the army burnt down the master's farm, doing what it takes to get by. He's family, you know?
I knew my mom for about 2 hours. My father was a son bitch.
Father went north 2 years back, but he's coming back for me.
Boy, that's bullshit and you know it. Come back down south, you. Last thing on the man's mind. Keep quiet and let a nigga sleep.
you're going.
I gotta piss.
Then go right there. You're gonna spend 10 minutes standing up, then walk a mile out in the woods. Well?
Well, I can't with you watching.
Oh, shit, boy.
Hold on now. Where you going? Well, just hold up now.
You stole some of my salt pork. I'll make one away from him.
Man, I ain't eat your food.
I knowed you was a thief.
You don't know a goddamn thing. What, you think I stole that shit? What? You smell it on my breath? Smell it on my breath.
Come on, nigga. Teach me a lesson. Just wait up now.
Come on, boy. Grab the shit. Let's go.
Take water if you need. The rest belongs to their kinfolk.
Damn if you ain't an uppity nigga. A slave for the Union, still just a slave.
Like other men I've seen.
Yeah. He's worth more. And don't you forget.
What if it was you?
Well, it ain't. Look at me, boy. Look at me. You want to go back to selling tobacco for pennies? Nah. You could live hand to mouth for the rest of your life. Or you can make some money. Maybe even enough to find your daddy.
Get on, boy. Now, Joey, just climb like that and broke a leg.
How's it now?
It's fine now.
If there's any problem, I keep climbing. I always make you mad, don't I? Can you throw that? Show me how.
Go and climb that tree.
Got any of the family? Besides your brother? Nothing?
I had a woman, not too far from me. Wasn't a word spoken of us, but she was my woman.
No children?
We had a child. Probably be older than you. We ain't make it.
You don't see her no more?
Best this way. I know where I'm down.
So what was her name?
Rachel.
There's a lot of Rachels out there. Lord, I know a lot of Rachels in my day. Where you say your Rachel's from?
We rested long enough. I feel this up. We'll keep on.
I feel it for you.
I don't need your attention.
Well, I'm making a fire. So if you don't like it, you can freeze your ass on down the way. Get up.
Let him be. Boy's feet ain't good.
Come on now, boy.
You're gonna have to be your man someday.
Maybe we could do something nice for him. Before we turn him in.
You think you're good, but you ain't. You'd do the same thing if you was me.
Just asking for the money here, Burrell. Huh?
God damn it, boy. Burrell don't want money from him. Nate done killed a man, and Burrell's gonna kill him to get the bounty.
Now, I'd do it for the money myself, but Burrell killed me and you both if we don't deliver him exactly how you say.
Stop talking to that old man before he figure us out. We gotta kill him and drag his dead ass all the way back. This ain't just about the money. It's about your life. Nate's a dead man, can't nobody help him.
All of a sudden, you quiet.
Slow down. You do everything I say, I'll leave you. Understand? Come on, be all right. You only got 2 or 3 more nights.
There used to be some freedmen living out here. Thank you. We appreciate you having us on such a night.
You sound like hungrier than you are.
Me and Uncle didn't always get on well. But it was kind of him to come tell me the word about my brother. He died doing a good thing.
When the soldiers came, he tried to save himself. Why'd you come back for me?
What's your name?
Will. William.
William sounds old. They call me Abby. Stead Abigail. Who's that man you with? He kin to you?
Just a man.
Just a man? It's cold, boy. You staying here? You should stay here. Huh? How come? Where you going? There ain't much other children around here.
I ain't children.
Ready? When you throw it, hold your arm straight out. Let's see how you do. Come on. Come on. Use the hammer. Hold it like that. Lower. What's wrong with you, boy? Come on now. Pick a tree. Not too far.
Boy, what's wrong with you?
No, pick a tree.
Marcus didn't steal your salt pork. It was me.
I'd have given it to you had you asked me.
Nate. I got to tell you.
They see us. You just run.
You got any other family around Leesville? When they get back, what you gonna do?
Do our jobs for what, man? I'm saving up to go look for my pop if he ain't back soon.
What kind of jobs?
Different things up and down and out of way.
I thought you said you was from Leesville.
No. I am. It ain't too far from there.
I saw you talking to the girl back there. You ever had a girl of your own?
No.
Don't. They trouble.
Not all of them.
Yeah, all of them. But they worth it.
I'm bringing him. I done like Burrell said.
We ain't riding with Burrell no more. Some bitch killed Abe 2 days ago. You ain't right.
We found your boy.
I don't give a damn if it suits him.
Stop!
I warned him. We only got one more night after this. So I guess we'll just make do tomorrow. You saved me back there.
I was saving myself. You had a woman in here?
Yeah.
Y'all ain't never had another child together?
It ain't always that simple. But sometimes it's all right.
You ever killed the man before yesterday?
About 6 years back, my master died. His wife left for Boston and set me free when she did. So I head up north to earn money to buy out my woman from her master. But a couple of paddy rollers tried to take me back. I showed them my papers. I killed one of them. Maybe I didn't have to, but I did. After hiding out near 5 years, I lost touch with my woman. She ain't but 5 miles down that way it was. Probably should have never left. I miss her, but it can't be helped. I ain't never told no one about that before.
Why didn't you send word to her? Tell her what happened?
It ain't safe knowing a man like me.
I'd have wanted to know what happened. That night before my father went off. We fought over something, but I can't even remember now. I wish I hadn't done that. I ain't sure that he'd be too happy to see me these days.
He'd be proud of you.
I got something to say. If you gotta do something, you don't want to. That you know what's wrong. But you ain't got no choice in it. Nick? Nate? Nate!
He's out left. I wouldn't leave you. But I might be on base.
Maybe we should stop by to see a woman.
What? We gotta keep moving.
It ain't too far.
Don't talk about that no more. What the hell I'm doing?
Be quiet.
I should just head on out of here.
You done decided.
She don't want to see me after all this time. And I don't care no how.
Yes, you do.
There a woman named Rachel around here?
Rachel live here. Sunday she go to town with Master's wife. Sometime they spend the night. I think she'll be back this evening. You was a man. I's a man now. I don't think she'd be wanting to see you know how. I heard about you.
What'd you hear?
Just that you were set free. You went up north, you never come back, like you said. She kept these. I ain't too fond of looking at them. If you want them.
She kept them all this time.
I don't know if I was supposed to give them to you. She kept them so long. A man's boots is a man's boots. She might not like me giving them to you. Don't let me know what she's thinking. Sometimes a mood turns, she let me hear about it.
She used to let me hear about it. Sometimes I think the whole county could hear about it once she got going.
Hell, you probably know all about that, too. Lord knows I sure do.
She's something, man.
Well, hell, you should probably stay and talk a while. I got all kinds of stories to tell. Well, I tell her you'll come by.
Yeah.
We can wait. She might be back this evening.
No. We should push home. We could reach my brother by tomorrow afternoon.
Now, tell me. Tell me.
All right. I went up north, like I said.
You were supposed to come back for me.
So responsible for that boy now? You ain't worth a damn. Coming back here now. Come here, boy. Look at you. All filthy. Moth-eaten. I wouldn't expect no more from him. But somebody gotta take care of you.
We've been traveling.
John. Don't talk at me. I'm all right. You all right? Ain't got nobody? I mean, if you ain't got nobody, just leave me here till they figure something.
I got people.
You got people. Ken? Lord. You sure you ain't his son? Because he's just as much trouble.
We should get on now.
Don't make me no difference.
What's wrong? We need to eat.
The store's at the crossroads. Some set of Negroes.
I can't be seen up there. And it's just enough to get us all taking venison for the night. I'll be here. Be careful.
So you ain't too cold?
You spent your balls double legal? I'll get this to my brother. It could be a comfort to him.
Jeez, I'm not.
We made it, didn't we? I don't know about seeing my brother after all this time. I don't know. Things didn't always happen the way they're supposed to with him or with me. I ain't really lived like I should. I wasted time. And it ain't always been my fault. But I'm gonna do what I need to. And things gonna be better. I'm gonna be better. What you think about that? I got a little saved up. After I take care of my brother, we can go back north and look for your father, if you want. Yeah. Even if we don't find him, you can travel with me long as you want. We can go out west. Things supposed to be different out there. Maybe I can do for you what no one done for me. Ain't no point going it alone, really. What you think about that? Huh? Well, you think about it.
I was just thinking about you. Y'all get held up?
Marcus ain't make it.
Yeah, I heard. When we ride up, he'd best be waiting for me. But I know he will. Because you're coming with us.
He's here. I couldn't get his knife. But give me an hour. I'll get it.
We should get moving soon. Come on now. Speak up. Speak up. I want to get to my brother before dark.
Your brother's dead. He was supposed to bring you for bounty hunters. They were going to kill you for the money. They said they'd kill us if we didn't bring you. You gotta go far from here. You ain't deserve none of this.
Let's do what we come for. Or else we can do you too.
Nothing will happen to you. You'll be all right.
And give me other knife.
Will?
This ain't your fault, son. Ain't like them. You risk your own skin by telling me. I'm proud of you. leave that there so they see it. You go north now. Take rest and tell them people in the swamp till this war's over. And then you go find your paw. I'll catch up with you. If I don't, I'll give half that to Rachel.
No!
Free to go. Don't follow us if you want to live.